Hey everybody. He's not bought by Kone, mate. He's a crappy mods.